Hey there, it's Scott. Thanks for watching today. I am at Seacliff Florist today at the opposite end of the shopping center where our office is. It's 3 days before Mother's Day. It is a buzz of activity around here. I can't imagine anything better than supporting a local business, especially at a holiday like this with Mother's Day. If you're going to be sending flowers to your mom, it's not too late to do so. And if she happens to be in the same town as you, like my mom is, how lucky for you. Go ahead and use a local florist. You're going to be supporting the community. You're going to be able to build a rapport with the owners, and you're going to have a say in what's designed if you are so inclined to do that. You're also going to get much higher quality than from one of the mail order services, and I've been told the flowers last much longer as well. Once again, support your local businesses. It's the way to go, and it keeps brick and mortar alive. And here's the last minute tip for you. If you don't have your mom in the same town as you, all you have to do is Google florist near the city where your mom lives. You'll see some ads come up first, whether it's on your phone or on your PC, and then it's going to go below that. You'll see a map, and it's going to actually have pins with a local florist and their phone numbers. Call up that local florist, get a dialogue going, and I'll tell you what, we just did this for a client last week, and she called us and said, I am so grateful. That's my favorite florist in town. You guys nailed it. You can nail it too. Support local business, whether it's in your hometown or 1,000 miles away. Thanks for watching. Happy Mother's Day.